Hey guys, it's Brenda from Gumdrops and Lollipops Tarot bringing you a bonus read for Leos. Leos, you were the third highest viewers for the August 2021 love read. So thank you so much for viewing the videos. I really appreciate your support and I hope you continue to do so. I'm going to give you a bonus read, thoughts and feelings of your person. We're going to start with a few tarot cards, and then I have 1, 2, 3, 4 decks of either oracle or message cards with what your person wants to say to you. This is a little bit racier read. Some of the cards are like 18 plus content, so if you're not 18 or older, please turn this off, okay, after I'm done with the tarot. So the tarot is just going to give us some general information about your person, maybe what they're going through, maybe what they're thinking, what they're feeling. Your person could be someone you know, someone you don't know, someone that's coming towards you. But the most of the messages are as if the person knows you already. So, but potentially it could be what they are going to tell you in the future too, right, Leo? But thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. All right, your person, Leo. On the bottom of the deck is the King of Cups. So they love you. They're in love with you. Whether you're with them or you're not with them, they are in love with you. There's a lot of pentacles here, so it could be an earth sign. There's all four elements are here. The King of Cups is a water sign, so it could be a Scorpio, Pisces, or Cancer, sorry. or it could be any of the signs, honestly. But your person, so on the bottom of the deck is a King of Cups. So that's someone that is extremely loving. They want to show you how much they love you. They care about you. They're understanding. They're nurturing. Just a perfect kind of love, like the kind of guy you want, right? Like someone that's going to show you that they love you, take care of you, be empathetic, be understanding. But we also have some other kind of energies coming in here. They're very flirty and sexy. Passionate, fun, and they could potentially be bringing you a message too, because there's a Knight of Pentacles and a Knight of Wands, so they're probably going to be coming towards you soon with a message, but they are watching you. They're watching you, so your person is kind of keeping an eye on you, most likely through social media, through friends of a friend, like, oh, have you talked to so-and-so? What's up with them or whatever? But they are keeping an eye on you, keeping tabs on you. I think they're a hard worker. They're ready to kind of work and put into this relationship, but they could be kind of keeping their distance from you because I don't see any action cards coming your way. So they could be focused on their pentacles. And it's they're moving slow. They're not like coming in with guns blazing for you, but they are ready to also give an equal give and take, to have a balanced relationship with you. They're balanced. They're grounded. They're just keeping tabs on you on Facebook or Instagram or TikTok, which I think lots of people tend to kind of look people up, right? So yeah, so they're hardworking, they're want to give equal give and take, they're fiery, flirty, passionate, fun, they're grounded, they're stable, and they have lots of love to offer you, Leo. That's, what else do you want? Okay, so the next part of this short video is just going to be messages from your person, Leo. We'll get a few messages. This is the White Rose Guidance, Divine Love Messages, Volume 2. So we'll see what your person has to say to you, Leo. What does your person have to say to you, Leo? Maybe nothing. Nothing coming out. That one tried to come out. I love you. I hate you. I can't live without you. That doesn't really go with it. So we meet again, my dear friend, through space and across time. Hmm. You are my rose. Maybe this I love you, I hate you, I can't live without you is kind of how they feel when they're keeping their distance and kind of keeping an eye on you. If they're watching you on social media, maybe they're like, Oh my God, I love this person, but I hate this because we're not together. So, and then they do. You guys, they know that you're gonna meet again. So we meet again, my dear friend, through space and across time, and you are my rose. The bottom of the deck says our connection is so beautiful, but it's also painful and confusing as hell. So you tell me, Leo, that makes sense about your person? Okay, if you are not 18, please turn this video off. The next couple cards can have very racy messages and swearing in them. So please turn this video off if you're not 18. Otherwise, let's hear what your person has to say to you, Leo. Let's hear what else they want to say to you. What messages are coming for Leo from their person? Oh, how many are there? Three. Would it help if you spanked me to take out your frustration? I want to get you alone and give it to you hotter than hell. I have very dirty, kinky sexual dreams about you. Well, Leo. I don't know if I said, but that's from Angelic Revelation 144, Shadow Soul Messages. Okay, we're gonna get a couple messages from Shower Hour and Decent Proposals by Majestic Notion. Person have to say to Leo. My heat-sinking moisture missile. I'm sorry. This one makes me laugh every time I see it. My heat-seeking moisture missile is seeking you. Are you ready? Are you ready, Leo? You are like a succulent flower, soft, juicy, and tasty. Let me be your hummingbird. Well, I think we know what your person wants to do with you. And the last card for here, motion in the ocean, sex in the ocean, sex on the beach. So there you go, Leo. Our last card that we're going to get today is one card from the Sugar and Spice Oracle, A Little Naughty, A Little Nice. This is from Celestial Forecasts by Carrie. I'm not taking those. I want one card. These cards are really difficult to shuffle. So. See if we can get one card. And then happy birthday again to the Leos out there. Whenever you're celebrating your birthday, belated if it's already passed, and if it hasn't, then happy birthday. All right, Matcha. You've had enough broken hearts that left a bad taste in your mouth, relationships that weren't your cup of tea, but I'm not them. I'm not hard to swallow. I'll glide down your throat with ease. Try me, give me a taste. You might just love me. All right, Leos. These just make me laugh. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this bonus read. Until next time, guys, take care and thanks again so much for watching. So check Saturday probably, Saturday to Sunday for the new weekly reads. Thanks again, guys, so much. I appreciate you. Bye-bye.